today, a lot of people are obsessed with millennials. We're always talking about millennials in the workplace. What do millennials want? What are they buying? What are they watching? But a more interesting demographic is Generation Z. This is the generation younger than the millennials. This is the generation that is truly the first digital first generation out there. They're the ones who have grown up and have seen technology all around them. This is just the norm. And I believe that that generation wants something different when they get into the workplace. They want more freedom. They also want to work for companies that give back to the world. And I think it's time that we need to pay more attention to that generation and understand what their needs are going to be, because they're just starting now to come into the workforce. When businesses are trying to understand Generation Z, whether they're trying to hire them or they plan to market to them in the future, they really need to understand a couple of things. They need to understand, for starters, technology isn't something that this generation is wowed with. It's something that they've grown up with. So they're not necessarily going to be mesmerized by all the bells and whistles in your marketing efforts from a technology standpoint. They also need to understand that this is the first generation that has been studied, and it has been shown that this generation believes that they can change the world. They want to do better in the world. And that means it absolutely matters to them where they're going as far as purchasing items, the companies that they're doing business with. They care about that, and they care about those companies having a positive social impact on the world.